Hey guys, welcome back to another video. ProGamer here. Today's video, I'm going to be going over a new Reforged stone they added in, I believe, floor 5. And it's supposed to be the best Reforged stone in the game, better than any other for talismans. So, I'm going to do a damage test and just see which is better, or if it's actually how much better, or if it even is better. So, the orb I'm talking about is the Dark Orb. And originally, this went in Obsidian and Bedrock chest, I forget which chest, for 4 or 5, for about 350k, or to 250k. And the price has gone up by a lot. I happened to buy when it was like 1.5 mil, but it's going up a lot. Now the highest bid is 3 million coins, which is a lot of money for a Reforged stone, especially since it only costs 250k to get from chests in floor 5. But again, it's supposed to be the best Reforged stone in the game, and talismans are a huge part of damage. So I'm gonna hop over to the end and see how much damage I do now, and then I'll test, and I'll put this on to see how much I do after. So against these Endermen, no buffs, no mana flux, no nothing. That one was already low. 1.2k. Is that consistent? Yep. 1.27k. 127k, not 1.2. If I was doing 1.2, that would be very sad. But 102,000. Almost 103,000. So now I'm going to go and put this on. I don't know how much it's going to cost to put on my talismans. I really hope it does not cost that much. Oh, okay. Oh, thank God. This is going to cost me, if I hadn't done it for this, 4.5 million. And I don't want to spend 4.5 million coins. So, okay, so I just grabbed enough money to do this. And, again, previous number I'll put on screen top right, 1.2k, about. Advanced Reforging, accessory bag. Dark Orb, I really hope this is worth it since it's cost me like 3 mil. Alright, now all of my accessory bag is on shaded. So I'm gonna hop over to Dragon's Nest and see if it made a difference. 102, 2, oh wow, 110. 110,000. Now I messed up the reforges by not putting in my forceful, but that's a huge difference. 110,000, and then I don't have strong, but 110,000 from 102,000 to 110,000. That's a pretty large increase. Like, that is very good. And it would have been a lot better if it had only, if I'd managed to get it from a 4 or 5 chest, as that would have only cost me about a million coins to buy and then put on, and I would have boosted my damage by 8,000. So, that is really, really good. I'm kind of surprised by it, but that's awesome. And, yeah. This is a really short video, so sorry about that, I guess, but if you did enjoy, found it useful, make sure to leave a like down below and subscribe. See you guys next one. Bye.